Hi friends, how are you? Today we will create nice profile icon in Inkscape. So guys, let's start. First create a circle and convert it to path. Go to the fill dialog box. Change the stroke setting. Adjust the stroke size. You can choose according to your object size. Convert it to path. Now edit by node edit tool. Select only these two nodes and drag to up and drag to bottom this one. Select this one two time, press left and right arrow. We need some more modification. Select this node and press left and right key. Create another object, rectangle. Now select both object and go to align dialog box and align it to center. Now again create a new circle. Resize it. Now select these two object and align it to center. Now create a rectangle. Select only these two. First we have to resize the circle. Again select these two, go to path and click on difference. Now select this object and adjust the border size. Now select only these two, go to path and union it. Duplicate it. Change the color. Now duplicate this one and change the color. Arrange this object like this. Resize it. Now select only these two object, go to path and click on difference. Now select this object and duplicate it. Change the color. Now we have to create a shape rectangle. It's just like this. And click on difference. Now select only this node and drag to up. Raise to top. Now select this one and duplicate it. Fill the color black. Create a rectangle. Select only these two black shape and click on difference. Now double click here to add a new node. Add it by node edit tool. Now fill the skin color. Sorry, first create a circle. And skew like this. Send to bottom. Now create a line. Change the stroke size. Now select only these two and group it, duplicate it and flip it. Arrange like this. Now select these two and this one and align to center. First we have to group it and we have to send to back, then we have to align to center. Ungroup it. Now create a rectangle and round the corner. Create another rectangle . Now select these two newly created object and click on difference. Arrange this object like this. Send it to back. send it to back, change the color. Now select this object and align it to center. Select only this node and you can make profile icon with long hair. Create a small circle and resize like this. Convert it to path. Rotate it like this, and you can change the size of eyebrow. Resize it. Now duplicate it. Keep here and flip it. Now select these two objects very carefully and group it. Press Ctrl plus G to group it. Now select with face and align to the center. Create a small circle for eyes. Resize it. Now group it and align to center with face. Now create a circle. Go to the fill dialog box. Create a rectangle. And select with circle. Select it very carefully. Select only these two and click on difference. Now select these two node and break apart the node. Break it. Now go to path and break apart object. Now select only this and delete this. Now adjust the size of this object. Select with face and align it to center again. create another circle for lips. Change the color and remove the border. Convert it to path. Now select only these two nodes and drag to up. Now select the small black object and raise to top. Align it and adjust the size of the stroke. Now select these two objects only and align it to center. Modify it. I think we should increase the size of these two objects. Yes, now it's okay. Change the size of all objects because we have to make more icon like this. Now select these two object and change the color. Go to the fill dialog box and change the color tone from here. Copy this color code and select these two objects. Go to the fill dialog box and paste the color code and enter. Now select the hair. Choose the dark color for hair. Also, you can change the stroke color. Now select this one. Paste the color code. This is the dark color. There is showing some white line. So adjust the node inside. Yes.
select all nodes from top and drag the little bit up. Now select the t-shirt color and use same dark color for t-shirt. Now select the hair. You can short the hair, create a new rectangle and different with the hair. Or you can change the t-shirt color. Now duplicate it and modify for another icon. This is very easy. Always duplicate and try to modify it.